In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the Google Base export. Google Base is basically a database which allows any user to upload anything they wish, such as recipes, products, and so on. You do need to have a Google account, so you will want to go to google.com/base to find out more. To enable this in your Website Forge website, click on the name of the website you want to work on, select Modules, select your e-commerce module, and then click on Google Base Export. To enable this, check the box. This here is where you would match fields or map fields according to your products. Google Base is asking for ID, which in Website Forge is called your SKU number. They're asking for title. In Website Forge it's called name. If you want to change to something else, select custom value and enter the title. If your item has a link, it would be product link in your Website Forge fields. Price would be retail price or discounted price or a custom value. The same goes for all of the items listed here. Any of the items here with a delete box are items you do not have to have there. The items above here, you can see you are not able to delete them. That's because those are mandatory in order to export to Google Base. When you're all set, click Save.